A lot of people make the mistake of going on radio and thinking just because they can speak, they could be on the radio. There's a craft to learning radio. Now, when you're a guest or an expert contributor and you have a small segment or a small part of this, you really don't have to be concerned with the details that I'm going to give you right now, but you need to be aware when you walk into the studio of a lot of the jargon. So I'm going to go through a punch list here of words that you may hear. And the reason I'm bringing this up in this video is we don't want you to go into the studio and for a engineer or a show producer to throw out jargon at you and for you to get, oh, I don't know what they mean. We want you to be comfortable and relaxed. It's not important that you know all this. Your host will guide you through it. But listen to some of these words. Board op, that's slang for radio. Don't worry about who that person is. The show opening, that's the responsibility of the host. Show spots, they may say to you, or they may say to the group, whose spot do we want to put here? And you may be looking on the floor for a spot. That's not what we're talking about here. A promo, a segment tease, show tease, a reset, a voiceover, a rejoiner, outro, segment, live endorsement, show clock, ad schedule, format, platform, cut, hot, demo, PD, segue. It gets confusing. My point is this. Don't let that throw you off guard or off balance at all. Your radio show host has gone through extensive training and will basically be leading the charge and will be completely in control of all this. I just wanted to be able to send you this brief video just to remind you to go in there, have fun. That's the whole purpose of this. And don't get thrown off balance if you hear something that confuses you. Just have fun. You're an expert in your line of business. Stick to your core. Everything's going to be great.